The investigation into sexting at Whitnall High School expands.
Police now say a student who had nude photos of a classmate on his cell phone shared them with others. New at 6:12 News, Colleen Henry joins us from the Greenfield Police Department. And Colleen, police won't say if other students could also face child pornography charges.
No, they won't, Terry. Now, the 14-year-old girl was a Whitnall High School student. She was 14 at the time those pictures were taken. Her former boyfriend now faces felony charges, and police are now saying that other boys at Whitnall High School may also have those photos. That could constitute possession of child pornography.
Students here at Whitnall High School say the so-called sexting scandal has captivated campus since police stepped in 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, most kids would think it's kind of funny.
Police say it was last school year when the girl sent sexually explicit photos of herself to her then boyfriend, but she recently learned he'd forwarded them to another classmate. Police say they're considering possession of child pornography charges.
I didn't know it'd be a crime.
Juniors Matthew Peshut and Miles Crone say the boy hasn't been in class since, but they don't feel sorry for him.
He's stupid for doing it in the first place.
Police executed a search warrant for a cell phone and an iPod that contained the photos. According to court records, investigators believe the nude photos were electronically forwarded to other juvenile males who are students at Whitnall High School. Police won't say how many or if they'll face criminal charges, too. But Kelly Crone says it should be no surprise in this digital age that such photos would spread like wildfire.
Of course, one person's going to have it. It's going to just quickly, just the push of one button, everybody's going to have it.
Crone says she worries the kids still think this is a big joke. She believes criminal charges will send the right message.
I've talked about it with my son. I talk about it with my daughter. You know, how easy it is to be set up like that. And I hope that they learn from this example.
Now, police say they're not going to comment until they wrap up their investigation. They hope that happens early next week when they plan to take the results of that investigation to Milwaukee County's district attorney. At the Greenfield Police Department, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.